YouTube, what's good? My name is Matt Merced. Welcome back to the channel. As promised, I'm here with another UFC 3 gameplay. This is the Ultimate Team Mode. I'm doing a continuation with Kevin Lee. Stay tuned for all future videos. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new for more UFC content in the future. And without further ado, we're going to jump right into this video.
Revolution, all the song. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that have been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp keep them hoes. I'm gonna keep on pushing this pen. I don't write on no iPhone. All right, I'm old fashioned. But my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards. Jedi rap shit all day long.
Coming up next, it shall be done. The lightweight showdown between the Motown phenom, Kevin Lee, and Evan Dunham. And now our...
You ready?
Let's round go, one.
Don't wait, you hit him first.
Opens with the inside leg kick. Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Evan Dunham. Oh, caught him there with the head kick. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
That one hurt.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
Even when you block those still stun you.
He missed that kick.
Dunham gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Got clipped with the right hand. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Punch coming, it's blocked. Dunham trying to get inside. Strong takedown defense here, Joe. Single leg attempt does not materialize.
Oh, nice.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt.
Let's go. Look for that tape.
That shot blocked by Dunham.
Oh, beautiful kick. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Straight right, he misses.
Big hook.
And both.
Wow! Oh! He's definitely hurt.
The left hook hits home.
Nasty combinations here.
One minute to go in round one.
Back away.
Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. Lee gets caught with that punch.
Oh! This could be it.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Oh, huge block.
Really good body kick. Next. Oh, what a way to end the round. He got stunned by a huge shot there just before you heard the horn. So we get saved by the bell. The question...
Take a breath and relax.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. And a right behind it.
How about that shin? Lee's uppercut, but that one is blocked. Again, going back to the jab, just out of range.
Oh, he tagged him with the left.
Huge right hand. He's got him hurt here. Well, yet again, he goes back to the jab and he lands it. And defensively, this fighter is going to have to figure something out. He continues to lean into his opponent's striking range. He's going to have to stick and move and figure out a way to get his head off the center line.
He tagged him. Wow. Straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Here it is one more time. Boom! Out cold.
Ladies and gentlemen, you already know what it is. My name is Matt Merced. I'm going to wrap this video up here. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to all future UFC 3 content. I know I'm looking forward to it. Leave some likes, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Show me some support. So far, we're doing pretty good. Hopefully all you guys are doing good as well. I'm going to wrap the video up here. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.